Hey, I'm Ali. It's so nice to meet you.
Hey, I'm
Okay, so like a little bit about me. Well, obviously I'm Ali and I'm a prep teacher, which like people seem to get into teaching for the holidays, but that's not really true because I don't really like holidays, except for like this one time where I went to all the Disneylands and worlds all across the planet and it was amazing because like I'm a little bit of a Disney princess. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm here to meet my Prince Charming, which is like so exciting. And I thought, why not speed dating? Because like I'm a really good communicator and like I totally make a good impression.
I'm here because
Oh, okay. Would you mind if I shook your hand as a friendly gesture of hello?
Yes, sure. It's nice to meet you. I'm Greg.
You may call me Kat.
So Kat, what do you do?
Can you be more specific?
What do you do for work?
Oh, at the moment I do not work.
Okay, what do you do for fun?
Oh yes, I find funeral cosmetology very satisfying.
Excuse me?
Thank you. Hi, I'm Susan.
Greg.
God, you're not a jerk, are you?
No, I'm
not. My ex's name was Greg, and he was like the jerk to end all jerks.
Well, I'm not a jerk, so.
It's exactly what a jerk would say.
I'm not.
Oh my God, you're such a jerk! Hi. Sorry about my weird wave before, Olivia.
I'm Greg. Nice to meet you.
You too.
How's your night been?
Yeah, it's good. Like, a bit odd.
Yeah, tell me about it. So Olivia, what's your hobbies?
Oh, you're boring. Like, I'm super plain.
No, no. Tell me, I'm sure we have a lot in common.
Well, I collect baby teeth. So, like, I keep them in little jars, but I log everything for posterity. Like, you know, I go to the dentist and the doctor and, I don't like dead. Rude.